This woman won a lottery of a different kind. The jackpot was a house at a big discount. The drawing happens every year at the Howard County Fair.
People get very excited. They're screaming and crying and jumping up and down.
This year, the drawing is for the purchase of this townhouse in Elkridge.
It's a lovely home. It has approximately 1,200 square feet. Definitely a conversation piece.
We got a sneak peek of what you'll get.
All right.
If you win, you can get the house for $187,000. That's about 65 grand less than what it sold for 2 years ago.
The price has been preset, and it is based on moderate incomes, and that is based on the median income in this county, Howard County.
It creates an opportunity for a future home buyer to buy in one of the state's most desirable counties. That's what the fair is all about.
It runs the entire gamut in terms of housing opportunities here in Howard County. And it's really a lot to take in. There's a lot to see, a lot of people to talk to, but it's going to be so much fun.
The home lottery is the big finale, but you have to qualify and fill out an application. The application is due April 4th, and just remember, you have to be at the fair to win the house. The fair is on April 9th. In Howard County, Megan Pringle, WBAL-TV 11 News.